Hello, in this video we are going to show you how you can install the plugin in your WordPress application. From plugins, click new, upload, browse, double click the zip file, install now, activate the plugin. You'll see the carousel plugin appearing here. Also on the left side you'll see all-in-one carousel menu. That's it.